The story I want to tell is one that may seem very familiar to you. A man and a woman leave their home and travel to a foreign country to start a new life. One of their sons gets drafted during World War II and tragically is killed during the invasion on Omaha Beach in Normandy, France. This is a true story. This is a legacy my grandparents instilled on our family. It is a legacy that saw over 15 family members join a branch of the U.S. military. It is a legacy that had a family member in every war since World War II. In today's heated political climate, where people want to depose immigrants back to their former land, I would like to show you a family of immigrants who chose to sacrifice themselves for this country. I would like you to meet my family.